each side. So we're doing a reverse bicep with each time we go back in a curtsy lunge or square off to do a squat. Place the ball of your foot calmly and gently in the back of your leg. After you do six, you're going to repeat it going the other way. So start at your thighs always. Go back,